I'm doing a short summary, 60-second summary over the book, The Mexican White Boy. This is a really good book. This book is about a kid named Danny. He grown up in San Diego, and he went for one summer to visit with his dad's family. He's a really good baseball player. He has a strong arm, and he's half white and half Mexican, which sometimes he feels bad about, but sometimes other people look down on him about it. But Danny is a really good baseball player. When he was going to be noticed, a lot of people didn't. Like, he'll always mess up and throw his pitches outside the zone, and he wasn't able to focus. But when he was just playing around with a group of friends and wasn't on the team, he was throwing really good pitches, right on the money, big arm. Everybody knew who he was. And I really like this book because it's about sports. It's one of my favorite. It's one of my favorite because it's a sports book. And I really like sports books, no matter what sport it is, it's baseball, and it really entertained me. Especially in part when he found out that his dad had helped a friend in jail and saved his life, though. That made the book really interesting. But this is, like I said, a really good book, and yeah, I rate this book 8 or 9.